And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, could make a sailor blush.
Hope everybody is buckled in because it's going to be a bumpy six-man ride.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
Check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome. There he goes, out of the ring.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Sent really with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Oh, right to the gut.
Back into the ring now.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's only starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
But besides much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
See this kind of damage.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Here we go.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And this guy has absolutely no respect for anybody or anything.
None. If you ask me, he deserves every bit of the punishment he's received so far tonight.
Okay. gets a kick out.
Nice.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
That shot turning his chest a deep.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a dive right here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Out some serious punishment here. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. Stop Ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet. No one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Incredible counter, and there's the reversal.
And he fails to connect with anything now.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
This is dangerous.
When this guy's on, look out.
He almost took his head off for that lariat.
Putting it all on the line.
Look out! Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
That really should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Really, a little showboating going on here. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Too busy grabbing and posting the bottom of this matchup.
This might not end well.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. He's been knocked out of the ring again. Off the apron and down to the floor.
And the ref sees the tag.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Nice reversal.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
We're on the move here.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
And he gets the tag. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time. He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Shoulders are down.
That is the victory. What a six-man match.